citizens of our fatherland. Hail to our monarch and leaders at different times. Together we shall